It turns out that even the most random day of your life might follow a global pattern. Anthony here for DNews. Think about your weekend. You head out to hang out or do errands. Do you think much about the route that you take? You probably think you do things in a very patterned or a totally random way, but research says you're probably following the same pattern whether you're thinking about it or not. There's an order to your day that you're not even aware of, and it's called the Levy walk. The Levy walk describes a pattern of hunting in animals, and if you take a look at a couple, they're not exactly the same, though you can see a clear pattern. And the idea is this: animals, when hunting, make these random clustered movements to find food in a small space, and then when they decide they've probably exhausted their possibilities in an area, they just bolt, tearing off in one random direction for a while, and then clustering again. It's been found in birds and bees, it's been found in land mammals, and sharks, and spiders, and even bacteria. It seems to be the go-to strategy for just about any living thing out there that needs to find food in its environment. But it's been thought that early humans might not have fallen into the Levy pattern, that because of our higher cognitive ability and our more advanced memories, we'd have somehow been more systematic in our searches. So anthropologist David Reichlin at the University of Arizona decided to test that. He asked members of the Hadza, a group of hunter-gatherers in Tanzania, to wear GPS loggers on their arms. The Hadza gather 95% of their food in the wild. They hunt warthogs and they eat tubers and greens. But by watching how they moved for about a year, Reichlin found that regardless of how they were getting their food, foraging or hunting, they followed the Levy pattern about half the time. And it makes sense up to a point. You use up the resources of a small area and then you take off for a new one. But why move so far? Why hasn't a tribe like the Hadza developed a more ordered or sophisticated system? Is there really even significance, or is the Levy pattern one of those things that's just random enough that we can fit it into most places? Now, Reichlin said that we can see the Levy pattern in more of our everyday lives than we think. We might have even built our cities around it. For instance, I do most of my errands or hanging out in my neighborhood within a short distance of my apartment, and then I shoot off for a while in one direction towards work. A 2007 study showed that statistically, people walking around a city center, college campus, theme park, shopping mall, basically any walk around 10 kilometers or shorter tends to follow a Levy pattern. So the goal now is to figure out if the Levy pattern really is as ingrained in us as it seems, and if so, why? Why do we set out completely randomly and then naturally follow this pattern? And now that you know about it, can you see it in your life? Let me know down below and subscribe for more DNews.